beginning of the last phase of our high school years. We thank all those who have loved us and made sacrifices of time, talent, and resources to bring us to this moment. Please stand and join in singing our gathering hymn, Table of Plenty.
Thank you. He said to them, "Come after me, and I will make you fishers of men." At once they left their nets and followed him. He walked along from there and saw two other brothers, James, the son of Zebedee, and his brother John. They were in a boat with their father Zebedee, mending their nets. He called them, and immediately they left their boat and their father and followed him. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
It consisted not only of knowledge of the way the fish traveled underneath the waters, but a lot of hard physical labor. If you were a fisherman, your family depended upon you to pull in a great haul of fish.
Our response is, Lord, hear our prayer. For Pope Francis, Cardinal Dolan, Father Cishan, and all pastors, that they may be true shepherds of the people entrusted to their care, we pray.
Lord,
for the leaders of all nations, that they will work together to ensure the dignity of all persons and to establish peace and justice throughout the world, we pray.
Lord,
for the administrators, teachers, and staff of St. Peter's Boys High School, that they may be faithful to the spirit of our patron here and our brother Bailey South, we pray.
Lord,
for the students of St. Peter's Boys High School, particularly the class of 2021 gathered here this morning, that they will strive to develop and share their gifts with others, we pray.
Lord,
for our families and benefactors who make sacrifices to provide to us the gift of Catholic and Saturday education, that they will be richly blessed, we pray.
Lord,
for all the suffering that they may experience the healing power of God, we pray.
Lord,
all the dearly departed, that they live in the eternal presence of God, and those who mourn their passing will be comforted, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all the personal intentions of all members of the St. Peter's family, we pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord God, source of all that is good, we thank you for the countless blessings of the past. We thank you most especially for the gift that you have given us in the LaSallian education of St. Peter's Boys High School. We ask that all that you have given to us might be returned to you as a sacrifice acceptable in your sight. We offer this prayer in the name of Jesus, who is Lord, forever and ever.
Amen.
You are indeed holy, Lord, without all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit to be one.
ask your blessing on the class of 2021. We pray that the rings and the class emblems we are about to receive will serve as symbols of belonging and fidelity to the Messiah family of St. Peter's Boys High School. Renew us in the gifts of the Holy Spirit that we may better be equipped to assume the mantle of senior leadership and serve as role models for the student body. May these symbols be constant reminders of our commitment to service as a sign of faith, zeal, and compassion.
Let us pray. Lord God, set forth the power of your Spirit into the hearts of your sons, that as they accept and wear these signs of faithfulness and commitment, they might always proclaim your gospel truth, following the footsteps of Jesus Christ, who calls us into the everlasting life of his kingdom, and who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
Good morning. As your name is called, please come forward. Dominic Appetino. Matthew Ayala. Peter Albana. Aiden Allen. Jonathan Almonte. George Anastasis. Matthew August. Louis Cuomo. James Curlin. John Curtis. Sam Cross. Dylan Delcury. Robin Morrison. Tyler DiDonato. Michael DeLorio. Anthony Edichico. Joseph Garofalo. Antonino Giordano. Nicholas Corpus. William Gorman. Louis Scott. Ryan Gould. David Joy. Nicholas Estejaco. Victor Dutz. Stephen Haney. Luke Jackalakis. Ryan Jones. Michael Kehoe. Ryan Kehoe. John Kelleher. Christopher Kelly. Nicholas Rivas. Ryan Kishoff. Christopher La Francesca. George Lamana. Jonathan Tandon. Ryan Logan. Eric Lundis. Edmund Lowry. Frank Mansell. Khalil Maranovic. John Mason. Michael Morrow. Matthew Zone. Vincent Zone. Brandon Kuhn. Sean Melendez. Francesco Messina. Timothy Minot. Christian Mitchell. Jason Moore. Justin Morris. Alex Nowak. Gaetano Napoli. Tyler O'Leary. James O'Neill. Joseph Pellegrino. John Rufo. Nicholas Petrosevich. Christopher Cucciarelli. Matteo Rocco. Adrian Ramuski. Matthew Riccardi. John Rivera. Andrew Rubiak. Derek Russell. Michael Rotundo. Jordan Scott. Logan Seidman. Salvatore Scherano. Peter Sergi. Frank Cicarelli. Ryan Sinclair. John Sokol.
Christopher Stump. Ryan Stump. Daniel Tappas. Owen Taylor. Ian Chirello. Matthew Babylon. Nicholas Ficcioni. John Perga. Gianni Vigilante. Joseph Wheeler. Jerome Williams. Ryan Wilton. Vincent Wright. Eric Zack. Matthew Segura. Congratulations to the class of 2021. Let's hear a round of applause.
The beautiful lyrics of the song You Raise Me Up are often interpreted as a child's recognition of the love and providence of God, as well as the love that exists between parents and their children. The song powerfully portrays a relationship, a bond of trust and love. One thing is certain, in the heart of a father or a mother, this song speaks of the love that has finally been fully recognized by a child as the deepest expression of gratitude. We, the class of 2021 of St. Peter's Boys High School, dedicate this song to our parents and guardians.
So I can stand on mountains.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and pray.